upside down dawn.
You're having trouble making fire.
I'm having trouble making fire.
Most humans have had that skill for 50,000 years at least.
The training in my Neanderthal days, I've forgotten them. This was about 23,000 years ago. And I'm bad as I get older.
Aren't you German?
I'm 23,054 years. And my memory's starting to fade. Yeah, sometimes I blame all the beer.
Time for the corn.
Both recipes combined call for 3 garlic cloves.
So how come there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11?
Because I failed math.
What is that? The ground cumin?
Coriander.
Coriander. Quarter cup of mayo on top of the quarter cup of sour cream.
I have no idea what a quarter cup is supposed to look like. What kind of chili powder did you bring?
Just chili powder.
Jumbo garlic. Combining the marinade and
looking all right. Oh yeah, they're really done. Take those in, and I'm gonna spread the coals around.
I'll leave that with you.
I'll get the coals ready for the cavemans.
Should just eat them that way.
Got a lot of stuff burning at the very bottom. Coals that drop through the bottom grill, the charcoal holder grill. And there's a bit of fire there. I'd like to get rid of that fire because it's gonna burn the steak. And I'm gonna suspect these steaks are about 3 3/4 minutes each size, with that thickness.
That's too thin for 3 minutes, isn't it?
You think so?
Two and a half.
What do you like? 2.5? No, not 2.5. Maybe. Okay, well, we can go through. Let's have a look.
They're like way thin.
We're going to play these by ear. Okay, well, I'm...
Give them 3 minutes.
First flip at just over 3 minutes. What do you think, man?
Looking good. Let's bring him in.
Is it good? Is it? Oh yeah.
2.5.
Thank Christ. A little too much, eh?
It's fine.
Yeah. Darn. There's some pink. Oh, there's good pink in there. Definitely some Vietnamese salad roll influence here, right?
There. So you can see it.
There we have it, folks. The main event.
How's that?
That is unreal, man. That really is a... It's more of a Saturday meal in the context of our meals, but this happens to be on a Sunday.
Are we out of gin? Because...
Yes, we are out of gin.
Out of gin, out of vodka, we got some rum.
Got some whiskey and rum. Oh, pardon me, well, Irish whiskeys. This is just wonderful, Hank. My God, this was a triple A effort.
Courtesy of El Gusto's Coles, King of the Coles.
And courtesy of the Star Metro recipe page.
That's right.
Well, see how it goes, man.
So probably not worth the trouble.
It really is.
Not bad. Gluten-friendly meal.
I guess so, eh? Oh, Hank, thus far, that is really fantastic. Success. Cheers, buddy.
You got the steak. You got the steaks right.
What a feast. Stuffed to the gills, my friend.
The agony of defeat or the pleasure of gluttony. I thought this was fantastic. Very filling. The corn itself with the sauce, the feta, etc. are very heavy. It's very filling. A lot of protein in that. The salad, the steak salad wraps are just wonderful. I like the marinade. You're supposed to marinate the steak with this. But actually, we use it as a sauce. It's kind of like a hoisin in some ways. It went very well with the saltiness of the steak and the freshness of the cucumber and carrot. The cucumber really stood out. That was really nice. Lovely. I love that wrap. I'll do that again. Potatoes as usual. And, wonderful. And I decorated my shirt once again. That's a bit of my trademark. Cheers.